Good morning, students. Welcome to the class. Today I am going to take grammar for review. Okay. So, what is grammar and how many parts of speech are there? What is grammar? Grammar means opposites, meanings, sentences, active voice, passive voice, past and present tense. This is all come under grammar. And next, what is parts of speech? What is parts of speech? There are 7 parts of speech. What are they? Sorry, not 7, 8. There are 8 parts of speech. What are they? Noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, preposition, adjective, conjunction and interjection. These are 8 different parts of speech. Now, we are going to learn about noun. First of all, what is noun? What is noun? Noun is a name of a person, place, animal or thing. Noun is a name of a person, place, animal or thing. Noun is a name of a person, place, animal or thing. Noun is a name of a person, place, animal or thing. Examples of noun: Ramu, Sheila. Next, Hyderabad. Place is Hyderabad. Next, Chennai, Kolkata, like this. Kolkata. Next, animals like lion, tiger, dog, cat, and things. Things means ball, bat. And other like pencil, pen, rubber, pen. These are examples of noun. These are all examples of noun. Then, next. Second one is pronoun. What is second one? Second one is pronoun. What is pronoun? Noun. Pronoun is used instead or in place of. In place of noun. Pronoun is used in place of noun. Okay. Example of pronoun: I, she, he. And next, his, her, it, and so on. Okay, excellent. So these are all come under pronoun. These all things come under pronoun. So I, she, he, his, her, it, and they all. They also is there, but also is there. Okay. So what is pronoun? Pronoun is used in place of noun. Example, I, she, suppose Ramu is there. In place of Ramu we are writing I. Suppose Sita or Sheila or any girl is there. In place of Ramu we are writing she. He means in place of a person. Ramu, Shamu. Okay, he. Next case, he is also, it is in place of a person. Her also we use in place of a person. It also used in place of things. If you use in place of things, they also come under the pronoun. Okay. They also come under the pronoun category. Suppose more than 2-3 persons are there, in pronoun it becomes they. In pronoun more than 2-3 persons are there, then it becomes his verb. What is verb? Verb is telling about the action of a noun. Verb is telling about the action of a noun. Verb describes about the action of a noun. How the verb is describing about the action? Suppose a person is running, walking, talking, moving from place to another, doing anything, then it comes under verb. It comes under verb. So the verb tells us. Action of noun. What tells us about action of noun? Example. Rita is running. Rita is running. Rita is running. Next. Sita is riding or singing. Sita is singing. Or Sita is riding. This is all covered as verbs. Sita is singing or Sita is riding. Or Sita riding. This come under the what? This both come under the running and riding. Okay. Next. So what is our verb tells about the action of the noun? What action the noun is doing? It is tell about the action of the noun. This is called what? This is called verb. Example, Rita is running. Rita is running. Running is the verb here. Sita is writing. Writing is the verb here. Okay. Next. After verb, next comes adverb. After verb, what comes? Adverb. Adverb. What is adverb? Adverb tells us about the what? Adverb tells about the what? Adverb tells about the what the verb is telling. Adverb tells about what the verb is telling. Okay. Now definition of adverb. Adverb. So, fastly and slowly. These are all, these two are adverbs. So, fastly and slowly. These two are verbs. These two are adverbs. So, what is the adverb tells us about the verb? Adverb is telling us about the verb. Ramu is writing fastly. Ramu is writing fastly. Adverb is here fastly. Sheila is singing slowly. Sheila is singing slowly. This is adverb. Or in place of slowly, we can write here sweetly. Sweetly also we can write. So what is adverb here? Sheila is singing sweetly. So sweetly is the adverb here. So what is the word in first sentence? Ram is writing fastly is adverb. Sheila is singing sweetly. Sweetly is adverb. Sheila is singing sweetly. Sweetly is adverb here. Okay. Homework, we have to write two examples each from noun, pronoun, verb, adverb. Two or three examples you have to write each from noun, pronoun, verb and adverb. This is your English. Thank you.